Stevenson gets the 71-62 win over Arcadia. Glenn Clark with Stevenson head coach Jackie Boswell. Coach, this to me seemed like sort of the perfect team effort, right? A good defensive effort that led to a really balanced effort on the other side of the ball.
Yeah, I thought we did a really great job. You know, some of the things we watched, what we did against Arcadia last time, made some mistakes, and I really thought we fixed those. I mean, Arcadia is a good team. They like to run up and down, which is good for us because we like to run up and down a lot too. So, you know, I thought we did a great job, got some defensive stops when we needed to and hit some big shots when we needed to. You know, we're starting to evolve from not relying so much on the offense because I thought we missed a lot of easy shots in the first half, but weren't worried about that and had to just keep coming out and playing defense and know that defense was going to be the one that was going to be on top.
What are you talking about? The number of turnovers that you forced, the number of times someone was getting into a passing lane and creating something the other way that, you're right, didn't always finish off, but just the, it seemed like it was a relentless effort to get after the ball.
Yeah, and that's what we really need to strive for, because in the stretch here, that's going to be really important. Now, obviously, we do need to convert them, but just the volume of them is going to really be in our favor.
I wanted to point out a couple players that maybe we don't talk about all the time. Kaylee Sutrick hit a huge three there in the second half, and what a great day for her, right? But, like, what a big shot that was in that spot.
I mean, it was a huge shot, and, you know, and I thought she played really good against Hood the other day and, you know, earned a few minutes. We needed a shot. You know, Hannah was in foul trouble. We had quite a few people in foul trouble, so you just needed to get out there and knock down the shot that you're, you know, that you take every day in practice, and she did. So it was tough, and, you know, they just got to kind of work through their nerves. But, again, it's just another freshman, like you said, that we know we can rely on in the stretch, and we got quite a few of those, so just really excited.
How about Mariam Akita giving you some really big minutes and that really big layup there sort of in the stretch run for you?
Big layup and huge rebounds. And then I think she got a steal down in the stretch too, so just great defensive effort on her part. She's really tough. And we, you know, one thing we do know when we get her in the game that she's going to come up with some rebounds.
Now, busy week ahead for you, including a couple of road games. You got to make up this game on Monday night at Goucher, but, you know, just got to keep focus, I guess.
Yeah, we just got to stay focused, got to take care of business at Goucher. It's our last non-conference game for the season, and then have to quick turn around and refocus on the conference. Conference is the most important thing for us right now. We got to keep that in sight. And we got to keep focused on that, and that's what we're working toward.
Coach, congratulations on the win. Appreciate it as always.
Great. Thank you.
She's Coach Jackie Boswell. I'm Glenn Clark for GoMustangSports.com.